Well, hello, hello, hello. How's everybody doing? All right, normally we would say in England, you're all right? You're all right, babes? I don't know if that's right, but she'll tell me. She's from the UK. Did I get that? I got it kind of right? Okay. She's also going to audit this little trivia that we're going to do. Well, everybody, if you don't know me by now, my name is Cam. Everybody say, hey, Cam.
Hey, Cam. Hey, Cam.
I am your cruise director, and I'll be here with you all cruise long to make sure you always know what's going on and how to get there and what's happening and how much fun we're going to have. Now, tonight, we did have to switch up the shows a little bit due to safety of the moving parts of Motor City show, so we moved into tomorrow night, and we brought up the Brits. All we did was switch them over, but you are still going to get four amazing shows this cruise by our playlist performers. So, they got this show called The Brits, and this is styled around the British invasion, the Beatles, the Who, and so many more amazing British acts that came over and crossed over to the U.S. and it just took off. So to warm you up for the show, we're going to play a little trivia and a little guess that song or finish that song. So the first question, and see if you get it, and then the second one will be, the next will be a song. And all I ask you to do is when the song stops, you finish the song if you know the words. Let's start with this one right here. If you are a Brummie, if you are known as a Brummie, whereabouts in England would you be from? And you have the accent too, sir. Birmingham, that is correct. Where are you guys from? What's that? Lincoln. Is now that north, south, or and for all of us, how close to London is that? 120 miles north of London. Okay, now we kind of have an idea. All right, here's your very first song. See if you can guess that lyric. That's right, they call it Mellow Yellow. Well done. Let's see if you know this trivia question. The Beatles, name the Beatles' very first number one hit in the USA. What was the Beatles' very first number one hit in the USA? Hard Day's Night? I Wanna Hold Your Hand? I hear a lot of I Wanna Hold Your Hand. I heard a Hard Day's Night. Anybody got something different? Help? Okay, it is actually I Wanna Hold Your Hand. That was the first number one hit in the USA from the Beatles. Next, finish that lyric. That's right, y'all are good at that one. Got that one pretty easy. All right, let's go to the next trivia question. Before I say this, I'd like to remind you that I do not write these. I'm told to do these. But you guys will know what I'm talking about. If you have a spotted dick, what should you do with it? Man, stop laughing so hard. Eat it. Somebody says throw it out. Somebody says go to the doctor. It is, the correct answer is, you should eat it. You should eat it. It is an actual dessert, am I right? It's a dessert. And would it be called a pudding? It's called a pudding. So it's actually a baked dessert, but it's called a pudding. And it is called spotted dick, okay? It has raisins and all kind of gooey, yummy stuff in it, right? So it's actually pretty delicious, but it's not a name we would name something in the U.S., but it is really good. Let's go on to the next trivia question. I'm sorry, let's go on to you next. Finish that lyric. Shaking all over, just the two of you, well done. Okay, y'all kind of embarrassing us in front of the British people. Okay, he's like, no we're not. Here we go, let's go to your next trivia question. The Beatles, going back to the Beatles. Name the Beatles' first guitar player.
Oh, Jesus. He's the fifth Beatle.
Somebody say best?
It's not John.
What's that? Pete Best, that's right, right. Pete Best. It was Pete Best. Here's your next, Finish That Lyric.
The light's so much brighter than you can forget all your troubles. Forget all your cares, so go
downtown. Are you serious? That was... I literally only know that one word. That's okay, it's a great song. Nonetheless, it's a great song. All right, we can't do this without this question here. What famous British singer's real name is Reginald Dwight?
Elton John!
What's that?
Elton John.
Are you sure?
Elton John.
That is correct. It's Elton John. And why not finish out with an actual Elton John hit like this one? Yeah, y'all good on that one. Well done, everybody. Well done. I am impressed. Now, let's go ahead and get ready for tonight's show. Now, tonight's show is going to style itself behind the British invasion. All this great music that came out of Great Britain right over into the U.S. and has never, ever stopped. And tonight, as I said before, we moved this show up so that we can have our Motor City safer tomorrow because of all the moving parts in the show. So, tonight, our playlist cast is going to take to the stage and have an amazing show for you. But one of the things I always tell you is to make sure that you have the energy that you want to come off of this stage. So, as I said before, the more energy you give, the more energy you get. So, do you guys have a lot of energy to give? Let me hear your energy. Because the louder you are, the crazier they're going to go right up here on stage. And we're going to have a lot of fun with this show. Now, a little bit about tonight. Tonight, we do have a little rockiness. That's okay, but I do want to remind you that we are going a little bit of rockiness. So if you had a little trouble with the rockiness today, a couple of things to help you out. One, a little ginger ale goes a long way and or a sour candy. So you can grab that upstairs or in the shops up there. Or... also, a little bread. And then remember, the more to the center of the ship and lower you are, the less you will ever feel the rocking. So you guys get that ready and you'll be fine like the atrium lobby out there. So you ready for a great show? Let's hear it for your playlist performers in the Brits.
Yeah.
down.
Talking about my generation.
Just because we get around.
Talking about my generation.
The things they do, the cough and cold.
Talking about my generation.
What I hope I die before I get old. Just fade away.
Talking about my generation.
Don't try to dig what we all say.
Talking about my generation.
Oh, I'm not trying to cause a big sensation.
Talking about my generation.
I'm just talking about my generation.
Talking about my generation.
My generation. Oh, my generation, baby. We all say,
talking about my generation.
I'm not trying to cause a big sensation.
Talking about my generation.
I'm just talking about my generation.
Talking about my generation.
It's my generation. Oh, my generation, baby.
Thank you.
in a cuckoo sweat.
once again, how about another round of applause? Your brilliant performers in the Brits. Did you enjoy the show? Let them hear it, baby. Let them hear it. Once again, how about a round of applause for your amazing playlist performers in the Brits? As I said before, did you enjoy the show? Well, they'll be back tomorrow with your Motor City Motown inspired show right back here. Same bat time, same bat channel. All you gotta do is be here. The doors open at 7 for the first show, and again 9 o'clock for the second show.